Sean Porter, Danny, any one of them, man. Any one of them, man. Them the top
guys. Are you
going to
be in Ronaldo's fight?
Yeah, I'll be there.
Are we going to see you run into the ring afterwards, grab the mic, and say, call out the winner?
Hell yeah, I should. I should not.
That would be cool. If you're able to do it, can you jump over, like Rigondeaux, can you jump over the ropes? Because security, you need the ring credential.
Yeah, definitely. I'm going to try that. I'm going to try that.
A big fight that's coming up. Big Baby Miller, Joshua. Who do you like?
10-12.
I'm not really a big fan of Miller, honestly.
Why?
You know what I'm saying? Really,
he's undefeated? He's
no, I'm saying I don't really know him as well as I know Joshua. That's all I'm saying. So I can't really give an opinion on that. But I like Joshua. I like Joshua. He's a good fighter.
Man, I know Big Baby Miller because of Gerald Washington, you know, being from LA. So my first, you know, exposure to him was talking trash. I really didn't like that, you know. But at the end, he did give Gerald his props, exactly. Yeah. So at the end, I was like, all right. But I guess it's just show business. You got to get people to watch. But,
yeah, right.
You know.
Listen, what do you think? Big Baby or?
Joshua.
How about Canelo Jacobs?
Jacobs.
You guys got Jacobs?
Yeah.
I got Jacobs, man.
Canelo.
Why?
Because they, cause to be opposite of them.
Oh, we used to make.
I got Jacobs.
Why Jacobs? A lot of people are telling
me
that.
Man, Jacobs, he's strong, bro. He ain't just finna be sitting there taking no punishment, bro. You seen him against Triple G, man. The man ain't finna be slimy and slick in there, man. You know what I'm saying? And he gonna be hitting hard with it. He ain't just gonna be slipping and pop. He gonna be slipping and boom. You know what I'm saying? He gonna make Canelo work for that. I'm sorry. Yeah, Canelo. Gonna make another word for that. I almost said Cotto.
A lot of people think Danny's gonna win, but it's a great fight. It's a 50-50 fight.
Yeah.
So when you go place them, people know you're a fighter. Who do they confuse you with the most? Like, who's the one person they always confuse you with?
Fucking Gamboa, man. Gamboa, man.
He's half of your height.
Man, but that's the whole thing, bro. For a long time, they were talking about Gamboa. And then it was Joshua.
Somebody thought you were Joshua?
Joshua, man. I'm like, bro, that dude is like a heavyweight, man. I'm a damn welterweight, man. I'm looking at my little ass, man.
Can you get a picture of Joshua? I want to see if they look like, let's do a face by face.
What made you ask me that?
Because I always ask fighters that, and the answers that I get are hilarious. Ask every celebrity that. Evander Holyfield tells me that everybody called him Mike Tyson.
Wow.
Really?
I mean,
you know, in my case, I'll tell you right now.
Who do you get?
Well, if they've had...
Aaron Carter's a stand-up comic for
that's
those
right,
who are watching.
Yes, if,
the party starter.
That's right, baby. Well, if the ladies have had about 2 drinks, they think I'm Bruce Willis. If they had about 4 drinks, they think I'm Vin Diesel, family. And if they're sober, they think I'm Jeff Bezos from Amazon.
Hey, the richest guy. He's getting any lady
they
he
think
wants.
I'm Olaf from Frozen. I like hugs.
Do you have any shows coming up?
Yes. You know what? I've been pumping up my YouTube channel. Check it out. Put a link. Darren Carter YouTube. And my podcast is called what? Pocket Party. The Pocket Party.
You got
Party
any rap
podcast.
About Clarence Booth?
Let me tell the truth about Clarence Booth. I don't really rap.
What happened? Is that George Hernandez?
Oh, shit.
George, is that you?
There he is.
Is that you?
Hey, baby, how you doing?
You look different. Did you get a haircut or something?
Oh, baby, it's that I'm changed. I'm a Puerto Rican. You know, I got different
flavors. Oh, yeah, ask him the styles. Ask him the styles.
Let me tell you what's going to happen Saturday night.
Yeah.
After the fight, Clarence Booth is going to run into the ring and call out the winner. What do you think? Show me the money.
I don't think there's enough money. Show me the money.
What do you think?
Show me the money.
Coach,
you're the one who sold me.
Come here for a second.
That money.
We're doing a social study. Where's your phone?
Oh, yeah.
What do you think about Clarence right while he's here? Tell us about him. Well, people who don't know him.
But they don't know him. Clarence is, you know, he's a veteran fighter, but he's not done with the boxing game yet. So, 147s beware. That's it.
Pull up that fighter.
Oh, yeah. Who am I looking at?
You're looking for Anthony Joshua. People confuse him with Joshua. Do you see that? We're going to do... No, exactly. That's what I said.
That's fucked up,
man. You know who else they thought he was? They thought he was Gamboa.
No.
Okay, hold on. Hold on. Thank you. Okay, so this is Anthony Joshua. And this is Clarence.
Let me see.
Hold on.
Oh, yeah, I can see that a little bit.
Let me see. See, you gotta check this. See this dude, this motherfucker.
But you ripped too. Look how buff you are.
This motherfucker Diesel in this picture though.
Yeah.
He looks like an action figure, like a
for real. I got some shots like this. I got some shots looking big, just like this, man. At welterweight, I look like this at welterweight, man.
Joshua's a great fighter.
Yeah, yeah, real
champion.
Great fighter.
He has a big fight. It's a 50-50 fight.
Yeah, really great fighter, man.
George, have you been doing the rounds? Thank you for that. So he looks nothing like Joshua?
No.
You don't see he would
why
like
you want to discriminate against a brother like that, man?
I'm just asking.
Folks look alike. What the fuck?
I never said that.